Hey guys, Sarah Kittis here. Today I've got some running drills for you that you can hopefully do either in your backyard or out in your driveway. So these will help you keep active, obviously, and also help you perfect your running form while you're at home. So first of all, today I have a high knee lift. Hopefully you've seen this before, but essentially it is arms out and lifting legs one at a time, like so. Doing this at least 10 steps and then repeating the process 3 times. So this will help you bring your knees up, lift your hips up, very important in running. All right, the next one we have is your butt kicks. Hopefully again, you've seen this before. Again, quick action, alternating between arms and legs, obviously, kicking your behind as you go. So I want you to do that 10 times and then repeat that 3 lots of. So I'll just give you a quick demo now. Quick, 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 quick. That's it. Like a hot potato. All right. Whew. Next one is what we call ankle lifts. So this one's to sort of get yourself running on the front of your toes here. Again, it's alternating arms and legs, making sure that they're in sync but opposite. And again, it's just the motion is quick. We will do 10 lots of and then repeat that one 3 times. So again, a little demo for you here today. 2, 3. There we go. Hot potato, hot potato. Okay, and the last one I have for you today is the high knee lifts. This one's again to try and get your hips up, open up, looking forwards, and we're alternating legs and arms, obviously, to ensure that we can replicate that in our running stride. So here we go. 1, 2, really important to push up with your hips, glutes, and your calves. So that one, again, 10 lots of this in a nice straight line, and then repeat that one 3 times if you can. All right, so hopefully that will help keep you guys active throughout this isolation period and also help you give you a little bit of guidance in trying to perfect or using this time to perfect your running stride. So hopefully we'll see you out there again soon. Take care. See ya.